He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of company B.